Understanding the Molecular Pathophysiology of Polycythemia Vera. Polycythemia Vera, or PV, is a myeloproliferative neoplasm characterized primarily by erythrocytosis, which is a serious pathology linked to an increased risk of thrombosis and substantial symptom burden. PV occurs most often in older people. In fact, the mean age at PV diagnosis is about 60 years, and incidence increases with age. Many patients affected by PV are asymptomatic. Others may have symptoms that are not unique to PV. Oftentimes, a diagnosis of PV is first considered in patients who present with a high hemoglobin level, more than 18.5 grams per deciliter in men, and more than 16.5 grams per deciliter in women. Adherence to updated diagnostic criteria established in 2008 by the World Health Organization may help to facilitate a PV diagnosis. At present, the precise etiology of PV remains unknown. However, dysregulated signaling in the Janus kinase, or Jak pathway, plays a role in its pathogenesis. Normal Jak pathway signaling begins when a cytokine or growth factor, the ligand, binds to a receptor on blood-forming cells. Ligand binding induces a series of steps, including receptor dimerization and the activation of Jak and STAT proteins via phosphorylation. Activated STATs dimerize and move from the cytoplasm into the nucleus. Once there, they ultimately control the transcription of various downstream genes. Dysregulated Jak signaling can occur through many mechanisms. The JAK2 V617F mutation is detected in about 95% of patients with PV. The TET2 mutation and the JAK2 exon 12 mutation are detected in about 16% and 3% of patients with PV, respectively. Although rare, other mutations, including IDH1, IDH2, MPL exon 10, and CBL exons 8, 9, have also been identified in PV. Risk stratification in PV is based mainly on prognostic indicators of thrombotic risk. Risk of cardiovascular complications from PV has been shown to be greatest in patients older than age 65 years and in those with a history of thrombosis. Leukocytosis has been shown to be an independent risk factor for thrombosis and survival in PV. The main goal of PV treatment is to consistently maintain the hematocrit level below 45% to avoid thrombotic events and bleeding complications. PV is a serious disease that affects primarily older people. Further research to identify new therapeutic strategies is clearly needed. At Insight, we believe a better understanding of the mechanisms of cancer and inflammation will deliver better patient outcomes.